By September of 1983, Henry Lee Lucas was convincing the world that he was America's most prolific serial killer.
I've got 36 states in three different countries. My victims never knew what was going to happen. I've had shootings, knifings, strangulations, beatings, and I've participated in actual crucifixions of the humans. All across the country, there's people just like me who's set out to destroy human life.